It's a lonely night. Everybody's happy. Been turning around, looking for a friendly light. But I see nothing. No eyes. No eyes on me. It's a lonely night, everybody's happy. Been turning around, looking for a friendly light. But I see nothing. No eyes. No eyes. No eyes on me.
No eyes on me. This is a poem for the planet and its people who want to see the planet thrive in peace and not cease.
We'll be right back. drinking, it was no one I had heard of. And I'm turning to the horoscope and looking for the funnies. When I'm feeling someone watching me, and so I raise my head. There's a woman on the outside looking inside. Does she see me? No, she does not really see me, cause she sees her own reflection. And I'm trying not to notice that she's hitching up her skirt. And while she's straightening her stockings, her hair has gotten wet.
Come on. Come on.
And I therefore endeavor to tell you. If in fact you will realize and actualize life on such a place, plain and plateau, it behooves you to be sacredly selective. About your location. Come on.
Let himself be drawn in.
There was a little drawing of a heart next to that, followed by an exclamation mark. Back of his was covered in stuff like Brandon would not know a nice guy, but Alex is so lovely. And that had an exclamation thing too. It was just silly crap that hit the spot, and he let himself be drawn in. It was just silly crap.
Certain styles. We'll be right back.